What is up, guys? I'm finally here on Forza Horizon 5. Now, I've been playing this game for about a day now. Because, you know, I just wanted to get stuff so I could actually, you know, make videos and stuff. So, I'm just chilling here in my McLaren GT. I actually own 75 cars. But yeah, I'm really liking this game so far. I mean, of course I am. Just go throw my cars so you guys can see what I have. I'm just trying to do something to play this right now. I wish you guys some other stuff. I can go fast enough for this. I've lost the recipe as well.
You have arrived at your destination.
Do I have to use a certain car? Do I need track toys? Do I have any? I do. I've never driven this Charger, so I don't even know how fast this car is. Might be fast enough. Yeah, the car signs are pretty good. Definitely a lot worse than the last game. What? I need to be an S2. Do I even have an S2? No. Alright, well. Not wheels. Okay. Hey, never mind. All right. Nope. I don't. There we go. Shit, I haven't heard the GTR yet, so let's see what this thing sounds like. Am I in a dust storm? Nope, this is fine. Can I just have time? my horn. Anyways. And some of the new rims, let's oh yeah. Oh, I don't know what I want to put on this car. Mission. Potential not awful. Come on, race. Okay. Yep. $69,000. Yep, here you go. Alright. Also, I do have some of the barn finds. What is that? Rusting damage repair. How much does it have to store down? 1.5 million ops. No. Favorite. Oh, it's back up here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Shortcut. I should switch cars for this. Let me get my Subaru. I got some of the new wheels on this car.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. 100 yards. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I just want to get out of this dust storm. Still not out of it yet. Landed on a rock, great. How big is this thing? There we go. Oh, much better. Super. Yeah, I love this body kit. That spoiler looks crazy. And this car is just... It is definitely more controllable in this game than it was in Horizon 4. Than the Chore Spot. Oh, why does it spawn too many freaking avatars? Gotta do something, game.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
Okay, that...
Seven miles.
Oh, this car is a lot better of an engine sound than I did in Horizon 4. If anyone played Horizon 4 that's watching this, just listen to this video. Oh, it's so much better.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Yep, this is fine. And message center. What? News. Connection issues, yeah. RX-7. Oh, sorry. With one of the new bad bits. A massive spoiler. The roading in this game sounds a million times better than it did in Horizon. Horizon 4 is the dark set, which is almost not the one.
When it is safe to do so.
Parked it.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Yards, turn right.
I don't want to turn left. I just want to do this.
400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I might have built an RX-7 with the other bomb and shit. I'm sorry, I was in here to hard. But I did it.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Spin. Give me an AE86. Now you can't buy the AE86. You have to get
in 200 yards. Turn left.
Like,
turn left.
And the warning.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time.
In 100 yards, turn left.
The DeLorean. At least it's in the game. Alright, time to go find a bar.
You have arrived at your destination.
What the? Okay. That's, not what I'm trying to do. I'm sure it's in the trees somewhere. Not the ideal car for that myself. You know what? Who cares? Video game. Alright, let's dip. Well, that didn't take long.
Oh, please tell me. Please tell me.
Where is it?
It's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from... what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me.
I know exactly what movie that car's from.
I'll get to work on it and see if I can remember the name of that film.
Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you like to subscribe, I will see you in the next one.